stumbles through the tears that made her blind. She felt such pain, some spoke in anger, heard folks whisper, "There's no place here for her kind."
Still on she came, through the shame that flushed her face, till at last she knelt before his fate.
And though she spoke no words, everything she said was heard, as she poured her love for the master from her box of alabaster.
"I've come to pour
my praise
on him like ore
from Mary's alabaster box.
Don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears and I dry them with my hair.
I was a prisoner to the sin that had me bound. I spend my days, pour my life without measure into a little treasure box I thought I found.
Until the day when Jesus came to me, healed my soul with the wonder of his touch.
And now I'm giving back to him all the praise he's worthy of. I've been forgiven, and that's why I love him so much.
I've come to pour
my praise on him
like oil
from Mary's alabaster box.
And don't be angry if I wash his feet with my tears
and I dry them with my hair.
In my